If you choose, like I did, to only look at what doesn't work and continue to do it as if it makes sense to you, even though you're not getting any better, you will remain ill. Free will is a part of health. Free will is a part of health. If you choose, like I did, to only look at what doesn't work and continue to do it as if it makes sense to you, even though you're not getting any better, you will remain ill because of your free will. If you decide, like I did, that I had to try something new and open my closed mind, you know something? I found great practitioners who got me 70% well. Now, it was this process that brought me to the 100% and to freedom. But again, there's a journey here, and free will is also a part of that journey.
Thank you for watching. If you found this video interesting, please click the thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon to get notified every time we release a new video.